Moving on to the track for race number 5. Number 1, Amir Dash, is owned by E.G. High Desert Farms, trained by Jesus Nunez and ridden by Ricardo Ramirez. Number 2, Terra Fina, races for M&G Farms. She's trained by Valentin Zamudio, ridden by Ruben Lozano. 3, Gotel Carter, trained by Monte Arosa, for Gary and Geraldine Messenger. Armando Cervantes is the replacement rider. Cervantes on number 3. 4, High Five HCR is owned by Eduardo Arias and Daniel Sanchez, trained by Felix Gonzalez, ridden by Oscar Peinado. Number 5, Majestic Boots, goes for Isla Vista Ranch SS, is trained by Adan Farias. Rodrigo Aceves occupies the saddle. 6, Whiskey Talkin, represents J Lazy 6 Racing, is trained by Heath Taylor and ridden by Jose Nicasio. This is a 220-yard quarter horse maiden for filly. Racing! Whiskey Talkin wandering wide. And one of the first to show is Gotel Carter, flanked by Terra Fina and High Five HCR Majestic Boots. It's Terra Fina, Gotel Carter. Terra Fina beats Gotel Carter. Third in the race, Majestic Jockey, Ruben Lozano.